So you got Jack running again, huh? Nice job. We're gonna need him.
Yeah. He's got a few new tricks to show you, too.
AR-06 on task, Phoenix. We'll lay down fire for you.
Roger that, 06.
At least we got air support, boy Jane.
Anti-air!
Roger that, Phoenix! Standing by!
Kamara! Take him out! Get him out!
In your ugly mom!
Drag him!
Okay, get to the catapult! Target those gas bags!
Yeah.
Okay, move!
Commander, you can start landing troops. We've taken out the catapult and the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least two more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Cog. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit. It's a goddamn five-star hotel.
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
The future of Sarah rests with you.
When the world is over, what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
Oh, God. Are those the research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not. This is the last Cog base the Grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientist here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe. Dad? It looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming. Us. Gotcha.
Throwing frag.
Who's next?
Shut up, we got it!
That
But remember to take time to relax. Appreciate the finest art from across Sarah.
Dad, once we get you out, what do we need to do to activate your weapon?
I've got the command keys here. That's all I need to trigger it.
Professor, this is Damon Baird. How does this thing work?
Ah, Baird, yes. Prescott mentioned you. Think of it as a neutron bomb without the blast. One that only kills Lambent Self. In all of us.
Alrighty then. Looking forward to that. Siege beast! Armored Cactus!
Fire!
You're clear to land. Let's get rid of this thing.
That's the last one.
Ah, shit!
Phoenix to Trescu. The Stalks have shown up. You got a visual on us?
They're appearing everywhere, Phoenix. Stand by. We are diverting a Raven to your position. Just get your father's weapon deployed and finish this.
Okay, run! Get to the building now!
Marcus, can I ask how,
the bomb works? Did my father tell you that?
No. Dom. I just want to know.
Let's just get through this first.
Will you look at this place? I really thought I knew Prescott. It makes me sick to think he had this $1 trillion panic room all those years while we were starving and dying.
But he stayed with us all that time. I don't get it.
So the professor says we're all infected with this lambent shit?
Everything and everyone. Emulsion's a parasitic life form.
God damn. The friggin' miracle fuel's alive. Can he really kill it all?
Hey, we came all this way for Marcus's dad. Show some goddamn faith.
Well, at least I'll die knowing I guessed right.
You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
Can we kill this goddamn noise?
Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it.
Dad, we're here. Just working out how to bypass this firefight.
I can hear it, Marcus. And Mira's tracking you. Watch your back.
Yeah, she's been on our asses all the way. Stand by.
Up and out of
here. Fire!
that's the last of them. Dad, we're on our way up. Come on, get inside and barricade the doors.
Look, if we've all got a dose of this glowy emulsion, isn't your dad's bomb or whatever going to affect us too? You know, fatally?
You think he'd risk that?
It will work. Don't worry. And trust me, Corporal Baird. I've tested it.
Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lambent are right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.
Dad, what's Mira up to? In your message, you said she doesn't realize you can't save the Locust.
This is a last stand for the Locust, too, Marcus. My device will kill the emulsion, but it'll harm the Locust, too.
I'm not seeing the downside here.
I needed more time. Just like E-Day.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. Hold on.
E-Day? What the hell is he talking about?
I'm not sure we want to know.
Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus, we ain't sneaking past them, are we? We got a score to settle.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We back!
Boomer! Revive me!
Thank you. like the only way up.
I don't see the elevator cars. Must be at the top.
Shit. Who they build this for anyway?
It's a freaking palace. Thanks, Prescott. Good use of my taxes. Sweet. Fix this.
Marcus, I'm responsible for so many deaths. This is where I can put some things right.
You didn't start this war. You're ending it.
There was a time when I thought I could talk our way out of it.
What happens when you set off your glowy killer, Professor? Are we gonna feel anything?
That depends on how far the emulsion has colonized your cells, Damon. Do you have a fever? Intense muscle pain?
No.
Then you'll be fine.
Or not so fine, maybe.
God damn it, Jack! Where are those elevators?
Taking the own sweet time.
It'll be slow going up, too. Just saying.
Got some more!
Nice to feel value. Come on, brass them up! Keep them off the lips!
Okay?
I'm fine. Don't worry.
Cole, we're on the floor above you.
On our way up, Marcus.
Dad, we're still a couple of floors below you.
I can hear the locusts right outside my door. They're waiting for you.
I won't disappoint them.
Loyal son you are, but I can't let you release your father.
Come on, keep heading upstairs.
Thanks, bitch.
Oh, you know that my enemy's enemy is my friend, shit. We can forget that.
Your father nearly 20 years to deal with the Lambent. He will deal with it, but not at my people's expense.
Mira said 20 years. Anyone else here 20 years? Because that was before E-Day, right?
Don't listen to that bitch! Get upstairs!
Split up! We need covering fire!
God damn, my ass
feels good. Okay, run! Head for the stairs!
Marcus Phoenix, I will not let my people die. We have a right to live, a right to this world. Your father must complete his task.
Well, that's one thing we agree on.
Hey, look up there.
Splat.
You want to bring down the roof?
No, no, just the counterweight. See the cables? Good call. Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable.
Beats being roasted.
Yeah.
pressure off? Where's the Queen?
I can't see!
Ah, shit! Get to the lift, now!
Marcus, are you all right? What happened?
We ran into Mira. Problem solved. We're on our way.
Solved? You mean dead?
That was the idea, Dad. Yeah.
Oh. I see.
Don't waste your sympathy. Are the grubs still outside your lab?
Yes, they'll be covering the elevators, too. Find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift. Okay, I really need to know what Mira was yapping about. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
The bitch was just jerking his chain, man.
Maybe not. Are waiting for elevator A. So...